Hi, do you know that the TV Streamer 2 can be used to stream videos or attend Zoom meetings on your laptop or desktop, besides using it to stream TV content to the TV? In this video, we will show you how to set up a TV Streamer 2 for this purpose. Let me bring your attention closer to the setup over here. So over here, we have a pair of hearing aids and the TV Streamer 2. First, we need to connect up the socket at the back panel of the TV Streamer 2 with the cable over here. Okay. Then we need to connect the other end to the USB socket on the laptop itself. Next, we need to connect the audio socket with the cable over here, the other end to the laptop itself. Okay. Then we need to restart both hearing aids. Okay, by opening up the battery door and closing up the battery door, and quickly start the pairing process by pressing the back panel of the TV Streamer once to start the pairing process. The pairing window is 20 seconds. You have to do the pairing within these 20 seconds. When you put the hearing aid close to your ear, you'll hear a music tone in the hearing aid to indicate that the pairing is successful. After pairing your TV Streamer to your hearing aid, next, you would need to activate the streaming program in the hearing aid in order for content from the TV, from the laptop or desktop to be streamed to your hearing aid via the TV Streamer. So you can also use this to stream Zoom meetings to your hearing aid as well. So you're basically using the TV Streamer as a streaming device. So let me bring you closer to the setup over here. So basically, there are three ways in which you can activate the streaming program in your hearing aid. The first way is to push the button on the hearing aid, the push button, for 3 seconds, press and hold, it will bring you to the streaming program. So this is the first method. The second method is via the app itself, the Smart 3D apps, which can be downloaded onto your smartphone. So you can select the streaming program on the app itself over here. So once selected, it will bring you to TV and MicroMic. This is the streaming program. Okay. Lastly, if you do have a remote control, search for the wireless streaming button on the remote control, and it will bring you to the streaming program. Okay, these are the three methods. Now I will stream a video from the laptop to the hearing aid via the TV Streamer. Okay, once you see both lights lighted up, it indicates that the TV Streamer is being powered up and streaming is successful.